Get my tripod.
Hello, I'm here with LaughPop. Follow the funny. There's a lot of funny things out there, and everyone loves laughing with other people. Unfortunately, there's also a lot of things that aren't funny, and you have to sort through the things that aren't funny to get to the things that are funny. We've talked to some potential users, people who are already going online to find entertainment. You probably know some people like this. And you've heard comments, as you see here, that show that it can actually be a lot of work to find the funny things they're looking for. We're differentiating ourselves by creating a way for them to be connected to people they might not otherwise know who share their sense of humor, and then allow them to create a community of people to laugh with. So if I go to my main LaughPop page, I'll see a bunch of things that have been posted by people I'm following. I can also add new content in the green square there. And the service will suggest funny people that I can follow in the future. If I want to see new things, there'll be constantly changing squares on this page. But I could also just swipe across the screen and get a whole new set. I can hover over any of these to get extra information about them. And to raise a button to laugh pop it to my own set, but I can also just click on any of them to play them in a pop-up here. In order to do the sharing, you can either click on the pop button here below the image, just like the like button. You can also use the laugh pop bookmark that we've made that will allow you to do laugh popping from anywhere on the web, even if they don't have that button installed. And of course, we're going to implement mobile options in the future, so you'll be able to add links to your Facebook timeline, your Twitter stream, as well as your LaughPop account, all in a single click. So, we're having a lot of fun with this, but we know we have to make money somehow. How are we going to do that? The thing that differentiates us the most is LaughPop Insight. We have a lot of other more traditional options, but LaughPop Insight is how we figure out what is going on in the humor, what is going on in terms of humor for a specific demographic. It gives you a window into what people are actually laughing about. And that's not just with your own content, as you can see from the analytics dashboard. It's actually what's going on globally, across different sites, between people who have wildly different senses of humor. And it's just the strongest revenue stream we have, but we have a lot of other options as well. We plan to have brands feature promoted accounts and their own material. We'll have a freemium model where we only have to convert a small percentage to get a revenue stream from that. And we'll also have e-commerce sales. So there are some things that are already out there that lead us to believe we can have excellent growth. If you look at YouTube, if you look at videos, not counting music videos, but say the top 100 most viewed videos, about 80% of those are related to humor. We know people want to share it. We know people want to watch it. And if we use tools that have been successful for other companies recently, such as Open Graph through Facebook, there are ways that we can have our users share their information with all of their Facebook friends. So I'd like to thank my team. We had a wonderful team. We had a lot of developers, fortunately, and a great group. And if they can come forward, I think we have actually quite a bit of time for questions, so maybe they can help me with that. You can go to laughpop.com and check it out. Thank you.